of the know. Those employees that make themselves invaluable by learning all that they can and by taking on those extra tasks with good humor, smile, and no complaints. Those employees are the last to be downsized. And to be recognized.
There she is.
Yay, Shannon! Woo! Woo!
We are truly proud of you. Recognition of
on behalf of the Board of Trustees and all members of the college's faculty and staff, I congratulate you. You have demonstrated the ability to set goals for yourself and to accomplish them. They will serve you well as you seek employment or as you transfer to further your education and training. No matter what you undertake in the future, we wish you the best and we want you to stay in touch and let us know how you're doing.
No doubt.
Graduates, please be seated now, and Dr. Scott will return to the podium and close our ceremony after you receive your diplomas.
I'm pleased to announce the graduates in the School of Arts and Sciences, James Robert Schmitz.
I'm pleased to announce the graduates of the School of Public Safety and Emergency, A. Paulin.
Shauna Marie Wooten.
Alicia Nicole Chris.
Megan Garcia Craver.
Angelique.
There I am maneuvering the underbellies. The underbellies. Which one we want to go down, but we'll find out in a second, won't we? Down this one? Let's go down this one.
So much for that.
Christopher M. Vargas.
So much for that.
Benjamin Carl.
Christine Marie Barkamer, cum laude.
Barbara Ann Brodsky, magna cum laude.
Jennifer E. Bila.
Catherine Marie Sloan.
Brenda Berry. Anna Alicia Minerva Munoz.
She can't even see me right here.
Sorry. Natasha Anderson. Allison E. Miller. Alicia Annette Lott.
Yay, my sister, a graduation there.
My sister, you can't have her.
John F. Ireland. Kenneth.
The one you just did.
Yay.
What, this?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was a good one.